Back to that breaking news out of Las Vegas now, and our reporter Ashley Mullaney has just sent through video as she and our bureau cameraman Duncan McLeod were evacuated from the Mandalay Bay Hotel. Hundreds of gunshots had just rung out and police began storming the area. In the confusion and chaos, our crew was approached by a man covered in blood demanding some help.
I have to move like several bodies out of the way. Put your camera down, please. Multiple gunshot wounds, please.
Reports from the Vegas Strip suggest one gunman is down. It's unclear whether there were any more.